one of the things that I liked most about Deep Purr is that it allowed me to go dancing tango, and I don't have to worry about jumping on the train or begging around for a ride home. So it has been really, really nice that I could enjoy my dancing of tango until the end of the evening. I can enjoy every tanda, and then once I finished, I just go there, I book my car, and I drive home. Or if I am already downtown to DC or in other places. Otherwise, I can rent it to go there as well, and that's really nice. And it helped me a lot, because otherwise I would be always stuck in the same place. I couldn't meet all the nice people I met dancing tango, and it's really useful. So it has been really, it made my life a lot easier, because I'm a foreigner, and when I moved here I needed to meet people, and using the Zip Car helped me even to move to meet people, and the tango community has been really helpful for me, and they really welcomed me, and so Zip Car helped me a lot with that. I go to grocery shopping, I go to a lot of different places using the Zip Car, because not having a car, it's really useful. There are a lot of spots both close to my place and close to where I need to go. And now that they do the one-way Zip Car, it's even more comfortable, because like airport before was not available with the normal Zip Car, because if you're leaving for a vacation, you have to book the car for like 10 days because you need to turn it back in the same spot. While now that they offer the one-way, I went to the Ronald Reagan using the one-way Zip Car, because it was just outside, I picked it up outside my place and I drove to the airport and I dropped it down, and that was absolutely more comfortable and easier, and it was early morning, so there were absolutely no public transportation available. And the same things happened when I went DC dancing, because the last train left before the dancing even finished. So like this, I was able to just take the car and drive back, and I was safe because it was really close. The dropping, both the pickup spot and the drop-off spot were really close to my place, the place I was interested. And in this way, I felt safe because I just step out the car and walk a few blocks and I was home. I didn't have to cross the city, or I arrive at the station and I need to figure out how to take like a Uber or something to go home, because it's like 12 blocks and I don't trust so much walking at night, especially if it's like midnight or something like that. So that's, and at the same time, when you need to go grocery shopping, like with generally with the friends, we take one Zip Car, so we share it, and it's even funny. And at the same time, it allows us to carry heavy stuff, because going grocery shopping when you have a lot of things to do, like flour, sugar, and even like detergents and these kind of things, if you need to carry them hand by hand, it's like going to the gym. Instead, if you can Zip Car, you just use the trunk, and it's way better. And so when you book the car, they suggested you the 10 closest places where you can pick up, but there are a lot, so most of the time you don't have to walk more than 2-3 blocks maximum, and you can decide the car you want, and based on, in some places you have really a lot of options, like 10 different cars you can pick between, and so you can decide, and it's nice. I'm checking that it's the right car. So I make it honk, so I'm sure that it's the right car. And it's another way you can confirm it. The other option is the email you get from the Zip Car tells you the plate. So you can check the plate and the model of the car. It's really easy, you just put your car here and it opens.
Thank you.
and then I will finish packing because I'm going on vacation to Italy. So, yep, I have a flight tomorrow night. I'm really planning about doing the one-way Zipcar because I have a luggage, but it's not that light. So it's way easier if I can just put it in the car and drive there, and it's cheaper, I can leave whenever I want. And so, yep, I'm planning to go with Zipcar. So I will book it right outside my place. There are two or three different parking spots that are available for me. And once I will get to the airport, I'm driving to the BWI and I have a night flight. So it's nice to have a possibility to rent the car, keep the car, get the zip car and go there, and I will drop it at the airport. So I don't have to worry about looking for a parking spot or renting a parking for the period I'll be off. I just drop it at the zip car.